Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Tony Fadila Naufar. I am student from S1 Nursing Program in University Muhammadiyah Ponorogo. How to complete the final project? I will deliver material about cardiovascular diseases, CVDs. The cardiovascular diseases, CVDs, are the number one cause of death globally. Talking as an estimate, 17.9 million lives each year. CVDs are a group of disorders of the heart and blood vessels and include coronary heart disease, cerebrovascular disease, rheumatic heart disease, and other conditions. 4 out of 5 CVD deaths are due to heart attack and stroke. And 1/3 of this death occur prematurely in people under 70 years of age. Individual at a risk of CVD might demonstrate a rise of blood pressure, glucose, and lipids, as well as for weight and obesity. This can all be easily measured in primary care facilities. Identifying those at a highest risk of CVDs and ensuring they receive appropriate treatment and can prevent premature deaths, access to essential non-communicable disease medicine and basic health technologies in all primary health care facilities is essential to ensure that those in need receive treatment and counseling. The treatment of CVD is very extensive depending on the clinical situation. Catheter directed to thrombolysis for acute ischemic stroke. Angioplasty for peripheral vascular disease. Coronary staining for CID. However, patients with no CVD should be strong educated on the need for secondary prevention by risk factor and lifestyle modification. So, I hope it's useful for you all. I am sorry for any words and behave the implants in your heart. Thank you very much for the occasion and your kind attention. See you next in the video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.